Right. The strawberry tower and a drain pipe. Basically, those cutouts are shoved back inside on the top there to make the bottom of the next one. And obviously, we've got loads of strawberries everywhere down the bottom there, too. The bottom one just roots into the actual planter. Snails killed all the sweet peas, but loads of it there, and the yellow courgettes are starting to come through there. Cucumber and more potatoes. And more peas.